Something interesting Virat Kohli said afterwards, and he talks a lot about this, Michael, and I'm asking you this purely as a very successful former captain. He talked a lot about body language in the first innings. Can you sometimes live in the afterglow of an almost impossible achievement? I've heard that said about Olympic champions. They come home after winning an Olympic gold medal, and there's almost, even if briefly, a sense of purposelessness. I've done everything I wanted to. Have you ever experienced that the high that you get can almost take too long to go? Could that be the body language that Virat was referring to?
Yeah, I mean, absolutely. I mean, I remember in 2005, we never really recovered from that series win. We got so much attention, the accolades that came with it. I look back to the 2005 team. We were just a very good team. We weren't an excellent, incredible team. And we really needed to be switched on and almost set out our next goal. And we didn't quite do that. India have to address this performance very honestly in the team room. They have to be, I think Ravi Shastri will have to say a few words to say why. You know, why wasn't the body language as strong as it can be? Why did we look like a team of individuals? The bowling attack, let's be honest, the pitch was flat, but it just lacked a little bit of penetration. It lacked a little bit of what I would say is the Indian way, where they always generally ask the opponent batting lineup a lot of questions. I didn't think they did that. You know, even Bumrah in the first innings, he's not played a lot of cricket. It wasn't the usual Bumrah. You mentioned it, Harsh, after day one. He wasn't at those paces that we'd seen him. So there's a lot of talking for the Indian team to do. Maybe one or two changes, but it's more about, you know, your mindset. And it's all more about your drive of what you're trying to achieve. Now, Virat Kohli, he's under pressure. He's lost his last four test matches as a test captain with a brilliant team. So he'll know that he's under a bit of pressure. I think India will come out fighting. I think they'll come out more aggressive. I don't think they'll be as kind and smiley to the England side. I personally wouldn't be. I think they've got to get to that kind of mechanism of thought that you really need to attack. India are a better team when they're attacking and being more aggressive. I would expect them to be that in the second test match.